Okay, step away.
You want me to hold the ball?
No.
Okay. What?
So you're gonna stay here. I'm not gonna go out very far or
okay.
very long.
You just stay.
Okay. Very nice. Very skillful. Thank you, Tonya.
Oh my gosh, you're very welcome.
So what do you think about your sculling event this morning? How'd you feel? Did you think it was a good workout?
Yeah, right.
Typically, was it worth it?
I scull for an hour, and I go 4 to 6 laps the length.
Doing what you just did?
Which is 150 strokes each way.
I noticed you went pretty fast.
It seemed like it went 60 pretty fast. Strokes.
Uh-huh.
I mean, it's 600 strokes I usually do. And of those 600, I'm trying to build up to 300 of those being power.
300 laps?
No, 300 strokes.
300 strokes. And how many strokes is it per?
150.
One way?
One way down.
Okay.
So if I do 2 laps, that's 600 strokes.
Okay.
And I'm trying to build up to 300 of those being power.
Okay.
And 3 being not power.
Awesome. We'll be here next time with Tonya as she rows the Life's Regatta.